You know, Charlie Veitch, I swore I'd ignore him from now on because he's such a shill idiot. But people have been sending me links on YouTube to his latest video, where apparently he's cleansed himself and he's now on the right track. Now, here's me mate, Babbitt. Hey, you're a good lad, aren't you? He's fantastic. Anyway, yeah, any of you Veitch fans or rejuvenated Veitch fans, just research him a bit, will you? Research Ian Tomlinson. Oh, you've had enough. You've had enough of Veitch as well, haven't you, Babs? Don't blame you. Yeah, research. Well, you don't have to research it. YouTube. Charlie Veitch in a business suit, working for the city, claiming to be a witness to the Ian Tomlinson death. It's fascinating. Just watch the 9/11 road trip he did, where he likens the buildings to Lego and the way they came down or whatever it was. And the guy's an idiot. Well, he's not an idiot. He's a very clever man, actually. If you'll notice, well, he's blocked me from his site because I'm actually making comments about him, and he doesn't like free speech, not when it's against him. He doesn't like being reminded of his past, when he's a lying bastard. He doesn't like being told about his videos where he completely contradicts himself. He doesn't like the truth. He is a complete shill, and what you'll notice from his own site and from his YouTube channel, he just wants your money in Bob Geldof fashion. He wants your fucking money. So donate to the Love Police. No, no, no. Just wake up, block the bastard, and if you see him, slap him round the head. I don't advocate violence, but I'd love to watch it. Anyway. Catch you later, people. Have a nice day.